So a lot of stuff that y'all didn't see me a lot. You know, they was like, yo, Bill fell off or what happened?
It seems that you are, as we talked about your journey, you're selective. Has there been some times where Bill got it wrong in a role where it's like, maybe I should have done that role? Any regrets of that nature?
I mean, if there's any, I didn't get it wrong. I don't think I got anything wrong. I think one of the things that, you know, slowed my momentum down was my commitment to my family. Because, you know, in 2003, when I had my daughter, I was like, nah, man, I can't just miss out on my kids, you know what I'm saying? And then my son was in 2006. And then I was just like, yo, man, I never been a dad before, bro. So a lot of stuff that y'all didn't see me a lot. You know, they was like, yo, Bill fell off or what happened? I was into my family. I got married, you know, I got my kids, they young. And it was so much fun to be a dad. I always wanted to have kids, you know? And once I finally had my kids, you know, even though I love my career, my kids was everything to me, you know what I'm saying? Because I talked to DL and I talked to all, you know, Morris Chestnut and different cats that had kids. And it was like, yo, you know, you got to make time for your family, B, you know what I'm saying? Because they grow up fast. That was the cats that was telling me, you know, back then, because they had, even LL, you know, he had kids before me. And he was like, dog, you know what I'm saying? You just got to make sure you know, blend that time, get home, you know what I mean? Make sure your kids know you, make sure you know you, make sure they feel your presence in the house, you know what I'm saying? I know you get in the bag. So I always thought about that, and I was like, I never wanted to regret missing out on my kids. So you ain't see me a lot. You know, I was in carpool, I was doing all kinds of stuff.
Did it, you said though, people thought you fell off. Did that hurt you? How did you process that when someone would say those things or imply that? Like,
well, people, you know, that's what it is. If they don't see you, they think, you know, what happened, you know. They don't know you have other things going on in your life. They don't know that, you know, you may need this time to share the birth of your daughter in that first 2-3 years, you know, help be around the house. And you got a son who is, you know, a young guy who needs to see his dad, you know. And then my kids would be like, daddy, you leaving again? You leaving? It was bothering me, you know what I'm saying? I was like, dang, I don't know if this going to work. Because now they know days. Daddy, you've been going 8 days. You know what I'm saying? So I was like, nah, let me adjust this a little bit. I'm back. I mean, my kids are up now, so, you know, I feel like I could just start busting your head right now real quick. I feel like I could come get it again.
So this is kind of like maybe a second win?
Yeah.